the first down run lost a couple. Now they come up second and 12. On the handoff, this is Jacobs. Trying to run inside, but nothing there. Call it no gain there. Now they're looking at a third and 13. Now they struggled to get him rolling on the ground in the first half, and that's sort of continuing here in the third quarter.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to abandon the running game. I would say keep feeding the horse, and I believe it'll eventually reward them, especially as we get deeper in the game.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
Well, with the dive look that time on defense, just flooded the field with defensive backs, blanketed everyone, took away all the passing angles, thus the incompletion.
Here's A.J. Cole now, as he's on to punt for Las Vegas.
Cool.
Here's Jackson to